loves. It's WTF Squad. Oh, hit. No, I'm just playing. Today we're going to be doing something new. We're actually going to be playing Yu-Gi-Oh! Now, this is a new game, but we went in and, like, you can put the codes into the old cards, so we had a couple, and we, like, just threw them in there to make sure the starting deck's not that bad. We got the Yugi starter deck, or whatever, out of the three decks you can pick. That was pretty dope. So, nobody's ever been battled before, so we're just going to start from here. If you don't know, this is Yu-Gi-Oh! Worldwide. It is an old game from like 2004. Oh, Yugi on the first! On the first! He's about to be disappointed. I have to use the restroom. Because I'm not taking poop on this game. Okay. Okay. Wow.
Should we start off with setting out a trap hole?
Let's just set the trap hole and set the giant. I got the heat in the hand. I could make Chimera.
See what he gets.
I could make Chimera already.
Seriously?
Yeah, right now I can make this shit. What do I have face down?
Something that was.
Oh, let him live because I want to get
a giant rat.
I want to get the giant rat summoned. We want to summon the giant soldier stone with it. Ooh. See, we're not even gonna. Oh, I should have left him in attack mode, but it's all good.
Nike's not gonna live.
Ooh, Chimera!
Oh,
21,
right there.
21. Ooh, the Godna. We don't even need it anymore.
At this point, you're just summoning the kill. Because that's what's happening right after this.
Ooh. And exactly 20.
Yay, 21 did it.
Your boy just dethroned the king.
Precisely, too. Ooh.
I'm torn between these two. The Dark Magician and the Magical Elf. Let's go for the Magical Elf.
She's really good, too, when you get that effect
out. Well, no, I'm just trying to get, like, more Yugi cards. Because I already got, like, kind of Yugi deck. Look, there's all opponents. We don't want to fight Yugi because we just did. Fight this middle guy. Oh, it's my Valentine. Oh, she got the Harpy Dragon. Alright. What do we got going on? Ooh, Tyrannal. Ooh, nice. Call.
Oh, my lord.
Magsil. The Mystical Elf. Let's just set it in then. Because even if
she got. Well, she's still got 3k. Ain't it 3k defense points? Or is it 2k?
Look, Tyrannal.
Oh.
M phase. Gemini Elf. Getting it in. Ooh. Go ahead, man. I can't believe my starter deck came with like Mirror Force and stuff. I like the Giant Soldiers of Stone too. And the giant red sea snake and the giant.
Dude, this is.
Giant Yugi deck is what we're playing.
It's crazy how sometimes you just get lucky like that.
No, there's three decks to pick from, and I've beat this game enough times to know which one was which. I picked the Yugi deck. Ooh, we got the Karibo off the top there. Like, we need it. What are we protecting ourselves from?
Ooh, smash time.
At this point, I'm just trying to dish out as much damage as physically possible.
Pretty sure that's gonna happen. Like, in fact, that should kill him.
No. If I'd have swung with a weaker monster thinking it was going to have lower defense, I thought it was going to have good defense. Ooh. Get yourself beat. You played yourself, Johnny. Another one. Another one. See, this is going to be cool. 5 minutes in and I've got two duels beat and we're only at running at 180%, so it's not like it's that much speed sped up. Oh, this is probably the last pack of those we're going to get. Ooh, give me the magazine with the five cards. Five cards, what are the... booster week. Ooh, we opened a Sickle of Ruin. We activate Regeki, we just riff panel it back at them. Oh, wow.
It's great.
There it is right there. Just put it in the deck. That'll be 41 cards because we run two Chimera.
Right.
Let's go for a random person. Ooh, Raptor.
He's got.
Hi.
He's got.
You're not gonna beat my dinosaurs, even though I have none. My dinosaurs. You gonna play?
Z is yes.
Woo. Z is yes.
Been a while, bro.
It's old school Yu-Gi-Oh. It's laid back. I'm gonna come back and play.
Alright, let's see what we get. It's the Guelph. Alright. So we got a couple of good choices to put down. We got Giant Rat, Mr. Guelph, and then...
Do you, man. Win the duel.
See what we get.
What does he got? Swords?
Yeah. I was like, what continuous spell card? So press B to change your phase. So X. And then end your turn. That's how you do it. Huh. This Soldier of Stone.
Where's he at? There he is.
You gotta go press back X. Gotta go over to the circle. Press left. Or press right. Yeah. Now click. Yeah. You just selected it. There you go.
Yeah, running a little slow today.
Well, it's just been a minute since you played.
Yeah.
Ooh, seven colored fish. Set that. Oh god, said that. Change your girl to defense, or change your guy to defense mode. Because you're still, and set that face down.
This one?
Mystical Elf. Because you still can't attack anyways, so you might as well not give him a target to destroy.
Right.
So okay. Just...
Oops. There we go.
No. Nothing they got's stronger than 2K. That's what you have is 2 2Ks. And then when that stupid freaking swords is down, draw for turn. Set that. Don't use it though. That's just in case. Use that Tyrannal. No, use the Tyrannal. The third thing, yeah. Now, activate chain, yes. I forgot to do this. This is my bad. Chain that. Activate that. Now he has to set spell. That Regeki wouldn't have worked on you if it wasn't for me. My fault.
Oh, it's been so long. Alright, so we got... Zell here, seven colored fish, beast king of the swamps.
You need to go for the fish. Because you got to keep beast king and. Oh, your dog shit. What the fuck? Oh well, it's okay. Just keep going. Just end your turn, Johnny.
You fucked up.
Is that gazelle too, and not the seven color fish? You fuck. Oh.
I said go with the fish.
You did gazelle. I said go with the seven color fish. Oh. Do you better? What do you have that you can stop that? Negate that shit. Draw for turn. Shit, you fucking bastard. What do you have in your hands? Color fish. Beasts. Just summon that. When you draw Polly, you're gonna be looking drove because you could have had Chimera. But she's normal summon the fucking. It's okay. You'll still win.
Damn it. Oh my gosh, man.
You're still winning, you darn it. Ooh.
Monster re.
I wouldn't use that yet. You said it, yeah.
Let's see.
So play that seven color fish, dog. Play that funky music. Oh.
Wait. What?
You have to swing, but that might be a mirror for us. Who are we fighting?
It's Rex.
Rex? Oh no, it ain't no mirror for us. Might be mirror wall, but.
So, go ahead. Let's swing at it. See what we get.
Punch the seven cone fish.
Don't forget to move over. Oh!
Alright.
Okay. Oh god!
Sakuratsu on the way. And I'm
like, I could have gotten nasty.
Well, if you didn't have. Oh!
You shit.
Monster Reborn, that motherfucker. You done set your card for a turn. Perfect time. That wasn't yours, was it?
No, I was just one. It was their birthday today. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to squirrels. Today's Squirrel Appreciation Day.
Okay.
For all the nuts out there.
Magic chamber.
Can you summon a monster, you pile of shit? Can you win a little faster? No, I'm just messing with you. Don't do that. I mean, honestly, I would have attacked with your summon spell. Fucking idiot, because you would have still had enough to win with just the two 1800s. You have 32. You fucking. That's how you play Yu-Gi-Oh! You win by thinking smart. But you'll still win.
I'm tired.
He drops Dark Hole, hits Monster Reborn, plays Megamorph, and just smash on you. He's got enough.
Not Rex.
I was going to say, no, he's got enough cards.
Ooh.
Just don't play nothing. Go for game.
Yeah, but
what's swing with the fucking skull this time. Thank you. Just to make sure he drops the Kariba. Alright, let me get my controls back. I want to see what gangsters do. I'll let you pick the pack since you won, though. What pack? Ooh! New pack!
Get that.
Ooh! Ooh, let's put that in our deck. Let's do that. Total defense, Shogun. Okay, now we have to cut cards. Cut Karibo. Cut Yami. Oh, I really hoped we didn't run into her at all. Set one card and passed.
Nice.
Why would you do that?
Because it's me. You don't usually play Taya. Too much.
It's Taya.
Or not.
You fucking idiot.
I meant Taya.
Fucking everything, Taya. Oh god, Mary the Fallen One.
Oh.
It's all good. Because I got this boy.
I used to have her. She was good.
This is how you Yu-Gi-Oh! Goes on and on and on and on and on. This is how you Yu-Gi-Oh! Get it, son.
Buster Reborn!
Get it, son. Let's get it, shawty.
Scottish.
30.
I'm one.
All the way up.
Me names.
Boom! Hee-hoo! Smashing kids. I'm gonna get this again. Oh, twin-headed King Rex. That's kind of cool.
Who we got?
Ooh!
And that's the evil one.
I hope he doesn't drop final on me. Oh, sorry for that. That's horrible. How horrible of me.
That'd be something I'd do.
That'd be something your mom did last night. That dog of mine. He didn't summon a monster. Fusion Sage to get the poly out of my deck. Mirror Flowers. Okay, so I milled a Magician of Fate. Our Magical Elf or whatever. Mystical Elf or whatever. Yeah, fuck that. No. No. I set that. What? How does he know? He doesn't know. How? He just goes for the random. That's the whole reason I set all the... Oh my god.
Shut up, bro.
Fucking... Oh my lord. How does he know? How does he know? Get it in, shorty. That's a dangerous game, because if I'm in like this, else. Sad face. Ooh, thank you. I just said I don't like that. Get rid of it. Oh my god.
The Iron Knight.
No! Rengeki. Graceful Charity. Thank you, doggy. Please let that be. Yeah! Drop the Mirror Force. Drop the True Need. Because polymerization. Oh, yeah. Just lay there and take it, Bakura. Yeah, son. Ooh, Esperoba. That seems like a smart idea. Don't ask me why I did that, but it's okay.
That's gonna hurt a lot. Boom. Next turn will be his last. Then again, Minma.
It's just Dragon Statue. Nothing special. He still loses. Get it in, dog.
Psychic powers.
Everything's garbage. The only person we can battle today is Esperoba. Screw it. Here, you battle him.
I'm gonna lose, bro.
No, you're not, dude. I just stomped the crap out of him. I just pooped on him.
I don't battle like you do. Okay, here we go. To be honest, I prefer going second, so that works out for me. Alright, what we got? We got a magic cylinder. We can set that down for now. Two giant mats. That's nice. So, what we're gonna do is... what do you do again? That's not what I meant to do, but that's alright.
You're losing? What are you doing? Press X. Which card? Yes. Okay, designate which card you wish to return to.
Been trying to.
Yes. Now click the other one. Oh my god, you fucking... How did I know you were using Penguin Soldier? Draw. Just keep clicking your shit. Oh, lighter than the wrench, and that's... It's the same thing as he just put. What? You didn't use Giant Rat! What are you doing?
Oh!
It's too late now. You gotta draw still. Boy, are you tripping? You drew what you were gonna search for. Set the issues. But it's your fault.
Scout lucky.
You should have set your anti-spell fragrance.
Oh.
Oh, it doesn't matter anymore.
No.
Shut that one. You're garbage, man.
I told you. I told you.
It's you.
So I told you that I was garbage. Okay. You better win. Okay.
Shut your tail down, dude.
Alright. Sorry, guys. I got a little distracted.
Shutting his channel down if he loses.
No, stop. No.
What are you doing?
I meant to hit the other mode. Don't worry.
You're still locked in the gym, though.
Yeah, but hang on. Sit tight. Sit tight. Huh! Wait. What?
He has 2,400. You can't. You have Jinzo. He has Jinzo.
That's right. I forgot. I haven't used him in like 10 years, bro.
What do you got in your hand? Oh my fucking god. Set the giant rat.
I guess I'm not gonna do anything now.
End your turn. Yes. Use Giant Rat to play Gazelle. Fuck it. Try to take every card out of your deck that's not Dark Hole. Draw a Dark Hole. Go over. What you got in your hand? 7 color. Birth on that. Play the 7 color. Play the 7 colored in attack mode, swing on something, and then put your other monster in defense mode. Or you could swing on 2 things. So that there's less presence on the field. Maybe those 2. That way he doesn't get to add a card to his hand with a witch.
What am I doing?
Go down, you idiot. You fucking idiot. Searches for... Summon Skull. you get poly, but it's no good. It's not strong enough. Don't use it yet. Fuck. Swing over something. Why would you... You just killed yourself. There's nothing I can do now. Go. Lose the duel, Danny. Why would you not swing over something? Now you're gonna get hit with even more damage. Jesus. You're retarded. Get up. Get out. See you later.
I'm just fucking with you.
Wow, a loss. Watch me dumpster this kid. I win. Come on, man. Get the gems out of hand. Oh. Monster Reborn. Yeah. Not letting that happen. You see, I stopped her from playing Genzo by not being an idiot. Or him. Watch as I continue to stop letting him play Genzo. My plan, if you want to know, is to make sure he can't summon Genzo. Look at that. The same guy you just lost to. Why is it Esperoba again? This is ridiculous. But we're not in it now. Nice. Total defense, Shogun, coming in handy. Ow. Oh, baby, I'm just styling on this kid. Yeah. Come on, give me some good sort of destruction. Alright, we're gonna do one more duel. Mako! Okay. Terminal. And then it saves my butt. Get it, boy. Oh yeah. No cards on the field. Oh yeah, baby. Get it in, get it in, get it in. Let's go. Let's go. Okay. Yeah, this is how you win. Alright guys, we're going to wrap it up and call it an episode. Give it a like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you guys think about me playing non-Pokemon games. I like it. It's fun. Let me know if you guys want me to... Oh, Black Skull Dragon! Alright, dudes. Let's see you later.